Smoky Mountain Police are investigating after a deadly crash involving a pedestrian. This happened around 9 o'clock last night at the intersection of North Wesleyan and Sutter's Creek Boulevards. Officers say Lamar Gaddett was crossing the street when he was hit by a van. Gaddett died before he could be taken to the hospital. The driver of the van did stay at the scene after that crash.